Tragedy is nothing new to mankind, but somehow it's always a surprise. Never loses its power to astonish.
Clinton Smith served with the 101st Airborne on a multinational peacekeeping force in the Sinai Peninsula. After completing the mission, Smith and his comrades departed Egypt on board AeroAir Flight 1285 for the flight home to Fort Campbell, Kentucky. Never dreaming of what lay ahead, the soldiers were filled with excitement and anticipation to see family and friends after a six-month deployment. However, this reunion with loved ones tragically never happened. On the last leg of the journey outside of Gander, Newfoundland, the AeroAir flight crashed, killing more than 200 American servicemen. After serving overseas on a peacekeeping mission that did not require the sacrifice of his life, Clinton Smith died December 12, 1985, in a disastrous plane accident on his journey home. His story is a reminder, as President Ronald Reagan remarked in the memorial service at Fort Campbell, that tragedy is nothing new to mankind, but somehow it's always a surprise.